Okay, we will look at grade 2, module 7, lesson 7 homework. Solve word problems involving the total value of a group of coins. Let's look at number 1. Owen has 4 dimes, 3 nickels, and 16 pennies. How much money does he have? Well, to figure that out, I need to use the read, draw, write process. Now that I've read it, I'm going to draw. I know that he has 4 dimes at 10 cents each, which will give me a total of 10, 20, 30, 40 cents. 3 nickels at 5 cents each, 5, 10, 15, and 16 pennies at 1 cent each. Will give me a total of 16 cents. To find how much money he has, I'm going to add 40 plus 15 plus 16. To make it easier to solve, I'm going to decompose my 15 into 10 and 5, my 16 into 10 and 6. 40 plus 10 more is 50, plus 10 more is 60, plus 5 more is 65, plus 6. I can decompose that into 5 and 1. 65 plus 5 is 70, plus 1 more is 71 cents. So Owen has 71 cents. Let's look at number 2. Eli found 1 quarter, 1 dime, and 2 pennies in his desk, and 16 pennies and 2 dimes in his backpack. How much money does he have in all? So to find out how much he has in all, I need to figure out how much he has in his desk and how much he has in his backpack. Well, in his desk, he has 1 quarter, 1 dime, and 2 pennies. In his backpack, he has 2 dimes, 16 pennies. To figure out how much he has in all, I'm going to add 25 cents plus he has 10, 20, 30 cents in dimes and 16 pennies plus 2 more pennies is 18 cents. 25 cents plus 30 cents gives me 55 plus 18. I will decompose my 18 into 10 and 8. 55 plus 10 more is 65 plus 8. 65 plus more 5 more is 70, plus 3 more is 73 cents. Eli has 73 cents in all. Carrie had 2 dimes, 1 quarter, and 11 pennies in her pocket. Then she bought a soft pretzel for 35 cents. How much money does Carrie have left? Well, before I figure out how much she has left, I need to figure out how much money she has in her pocket. She has 2 dimes that totals 20 cents, 1 quarter that totals 25 cents, and 11 pennies that totals 11 cents. Now I will add 20 plus 25 plus 11 to find that total. 20 plus 25 will give me 45 plus 11 decompose my 11 into 10 and 1. 45 plus 10 more is 55, plus 1 more is 56 cents. Now, if I'm drawing a tape diagram, I know that my total is 56 cents. I know that she bought a pretzel for 35 cents. So I need to figure out how much money she has left. In order to do that, I need to subtract 56 minus 35 equals, let's see, 56 minus 10 will give me 46, minus 10 more, 36, minus 10 more, 26. So far I've taken away 10, 20, 30. I need to take away 5 more. 26 minus 5 more leaves me with 21. Carrie has 21 cents left. Let's look at number 4. Ethan had 67 cents. He gave 1 quarter and 6 pennies to his sister. How much money does Ethan have left? Well, to figure that out, I need to find out how much money he gave his sister first. He gave her 1 quarter and 6 pennies, which is 25 cents, plus 5 more is 30 cents, plus 1 is 31 cents. Now I'm going to use a tape diagram. I know he has a total, this is my total, of 67 cents. I know he gave some of that to his sister, and that was 31 cents, but I need to figure out how much he has left. So to do that, I'm going to subtract 27 minus 31. And I'm going to use the arrow way. 67 minus 10 will give me 57. Minus 10 more will give me 47. Minus 10 more will give me 37. So far I've taken away 10, 20, 30, but I need to take away 31. So minus 1 more is 36. Ethan has 36 cents left. Number 5. There are 4 dimes and 3 nickels in Susan's piggy bank. Navia has 17 pennies and 3 nickels in her piggy bank. What is the total value of the money in both piggy banks? Well, I first need to find out how much Susan has, then how much Navia has, so that I can find the total. Susan has 4 dimes and 3 nickels. Navia has 17 pennies and 3 nickels. To find out how much Susan has, I'm going to add 4 dimes will give me 40 cents, plus 3 nickels will give me 15 cents, which will give me a total of 55 cents. Navia has 17 pennies, which is 17 cents, plus 3 nickels, which is 15 cents. I'm going to decompose 15, 17 plus 20, plus 10 more is 27, plus 5 more will give me 32 cents. Now I have one part that is 55 cents, and I have another part that is 32 cents, but I need to find out the total. So when creating a tape diagram, I know my total. Well, I don't know my total, so I'm going to put a question mark. And Susan has 55 cents, and Navia has 32 cents, so I need to figure out the total. I will add 55 plus 32. 55 plus 10 more will give me 65, plus 10 will give me 75, plus 10 will give me 85, plus 2 more will give me 87. The value of money in both things is 87 cents. Number 6. Tyson had 1/4, 4 dimes, 4 nickels, and 5 pennies. He gave 57 cents to his cousin. Number 6. Tyson had 1/4, 4 dimes, 4 nickels, and 5 pennies. He gave 57 cents to his cousin. How much money does Tyson have left? Well, I first need to figure out how much he has in his pocket before I can figure out how much he has left. He has 1/4, 4 dimes, 4 nickels, and 5 pennies. I'm going to add to find the total. I have 25 cents plus 40 cents plus 20 cents plus 5 cents. 40 plus 20 gives me 60. 25 plus 5 gives me 30. 30 plus 60 equals 90 cents. So, when creating the tape diagram, I know that my total is 90 cents. I know that he gave his cousin 57 cents, but I'm trying to figure out how much he has left. In order to do that, I need to subtract the total minus what he gave his cousin. Using the arrow way, I'll start at 90 minus, I'm going to take away 20, leaves me with 70 minus 20 more, 50 minus 10 more, 40. I've taken away 20, 40, 50. I need to take away 7 more. To make it easier, I'll take away 5, which leaves me with 35, then take away another 2, which leaves me with 33. Tyson has 33 cents left.